Can I have the bill, please?
Your bill, sir.
Thank you. I forgot my wallet.
Oh no. So you forgot your wallet?
Oh no, I didn't forget it. I purposely didn't bring it.
If you can't pay, I'm gonna have to call the authorities.
Well, usually when I can't pay, you know, they let me do some dishes or something like that.
No, we don't do that here.
Well, I have no intention to pay whatsoever. So the question is, what's gonna happen now? I'll do anything.
Anything? You've just sat there for 2 hours.
True. But I'll do anything.
Anything?
So, what do you want me to do now?
Say you're my bitch.
I'm your bitch?
No. Say it like you mean it.
I'm your bitch.
Oh, yeah. Now put this on.
No, wait. Is there an ATM around here? Something?
No ATM.
Okay, but what if I pay you tomorrow?
But how do I know that you'll be back tomorrow? No, I say we clear our debts now.
Okay, then. Are we almost done then?
No, we're just getting started.
Sorry, I can't pay now because my life is not going really well and I just lost my job, so.
My mom's got cancer. My sister's in the hospital.
Oh, wait, no, that's my excuse. I was gonna use that.
Too late! Dance for me.
There's no music.
You think I'm pretty? Without any makeup on.
I don't.
You think I'm funny when I tell the punchline wrong. Wrong.
Okay, can I speak to the manager of this restaurant?
I am the manager, and the waiter, and the owner, and the busboy.
I didn't come by bus, though. I came by taxi.
How'd you pay without a wallet?
He made me do his taxes, which is weird because how do you tax a taxi? That was very taxing.
Do my taxes. All right, now get out of the table. You know what to do.
Wait, no, for real, no.
Hello, police?
No, wait, yes, okay, yeah, no, I'll do it.
Oh, yeah. I did not think you would hide under the table for 2 hours.
Wait, I found my wallet.
Oh. Hey. You're not gonna report me, are you?
It depends. What are you willing to do for me? You think I'm pretty without any makeup on?